early February. It's hard to get a bigger game than this. Two teams tied just outside of a playoff spot, playing in their final head-to-head meeting this season. Hickey ahead for Clutterbuck. Taking off his stick. Anderson couldn't get around Hickey, but the pass got through. And here's Werenski jumping in with a shot saved by Halak. It is Werenski. Left side for Dubois. All the way over. Overshot Bjorkstrand. Werenski back to collect it. And handed down the boards. Bjorkstrand again takes a step and a hard shot. Halak the save. They tried to feed it back to him to cover. And the play is kept alive by Columbus. Left side Dubois. Wrists a shot. Letty got in front of it. And Hickey off the boards and down the ice. Boone Jenner slides his way in, works on Pellick, puts him against the glass. The puck was loose and grabbed there by Atkinson. Out for Nudavara. Across the ice, Jack Johnson with a quick shot, and that right leg of Halak came flying out to stop it. Panarin brings it around. On the backhand against the boards, pressure there by Hickey, and it's still Panarin. Trying to get loose, throws it across, and there was a block by Pulock. Atkinson looked like he had a look at the open net. Barzal keeps it along the boards. Got it deep. Beauvillier got stapled by Savard. And then Anderson quickly up the ice with Eberle harassing him. Pass came on for the defenseman Kukkonen. Left side Panarin got it to the front and just off the tip of the stick of Anderson. Halak got a piece as well. Stood his ground against Josh Anderson charging to the net. Dubwinski crossed the ice. Savard steps and shoots, and that one sails wide. Aho and Anderson had a pretty good battle going on in front of the goal. Right side Savard. Bumped off for Jenner. Jenner into the corner. Taken there by Aho. Out high for Dubinsky. Wrist shot. That one tipped wide of the net. Picked up by Anderson. Wraparound try. It's in the crease and covered up by Halak. Cizikas off the boards. Past Johnston. Into the skinks there. And that one snuck through. Halak made the save. And then he got back on the try. It's still loose and popped wide of the goal. Halak swats it right back into the corner. Played out to the line. Given to Werenski. And then stolen away by Jordan Eberle. He's in all alone. Eberle off the backhand, off Bobrovsky, and then off the glass.
They bump into each other and takes a quick look over his shoulders, got his head up all the way. Good move on the backhand. And Bobrovsky stays right with him. No, didn't go for any of the fakes, just waited till he pulled it to the backhand.
Out for Letty. Across for Bailey in the circle. Bailey with some room. Lee taking away the vision of Bobrovsky. Got a couple of hacks. Lee's backhand. And they score! Jammed home by John Tavares.
Call on the ice was a goal. The puck was loose. And it's John Tavares who was in the higher slot. As soon as he saw Lee go to the net with it, he came down. Hoped for a little bit of a break. That's his 29th goal of the season.
Jokinen left side. Drops it back. Werenski thought about a shot, thought better of it, plays it over for Bjorkstrand, and then Werenski straight away. Left circle touched in front for Jokinen, blocked by Pellick. Dubois. Werenski races to keep it in. Slings it over for Bjorkstrand. Wide shoot, scores! A power play goal for Bjorkstrand as he whistled it past Halak to tie it.
And you talk about the ability to get in front of those shooters, and Hickey's not able to get in front, goes down, doesn't have the angle, and Halak has a tough time because he's looking at red pants.
Boychuk ties up with Werenski. Back of the goal. Backhand right through the crease as Dubinsky was open. Couldn't find a way to put it on goal. Here's Beauvillier rushing ahead. Takes a shot. Save made. Followed it up with another try. And two saves from Bobrovsky. Out for Ryan Pulock. Beauvillier was alone in front of the pass. Deflected on its way. The Butch is going to start to warm up soon.
Yeah, it is. It is.
And that means the playoff hockey is about to heat up as well. The Islanders and Blue Jackets both hoping to get there.
And that's the most exciting time.
Barzal and Beauvillier were off on a 2-on-1 but couldn't bring the puck with them. They send it over for Wenberg. And Halak covered the ground to get there for that stuff.
Almost a 2-on-1 for the Islanders. And then good patience with Dubinsky cross-ice pass. And look at Jaro as he's sliding. He's in good control. He's watching it all the way. You can see the read. Slide, stays down low. Says, okay, who's going to shoot it? I got it.
Letty has a path into the zone. Leaves for Tavares on the wall. Quickly, two Blue Jackets were after him. They steal it away, and it's Foligno. Only one back is Bailey. Foligno finds a trailing Savard, and Halak makes the save and hangs on. Plays it back now for Boychuk, who will take his time. sent ahead for Clutterbuck with Cizikas. Clutterbuck's wrist shot gloved down and then put down in the skates of Bobrovsky. He was forced to cover. Bjorkstrand, Werenski, wrist shot off the post. It's loose in the slot, cleared away, but not out. A broken stick of Jussi Jokinen, and he goes to the bench as the Jackets work the perimeter. Werenski, left side. Dubois shoots off the other post and in. Off the post, off Falakin, drops behind them. Two power play goals in the game for the Blue Jackets as they lead for the first time tonight.
Out in front is going to be a broken shot. There's the stop and broken as Clutterbuck breaks the stick. Now the Islanders try to put pressure because it's 4-on-4. As you can see, Jokinen heading towards the penalty to his bench area. Gets it finally. There's a wrist shot. Not sure if Halak saw that one or not. It just tings off the left post. Dubois, the youngster, was able to slide it past Halak. Score goals. They've worked hard. They've got a lot of shots at the net, but they haven't been able to find ways to dent the net.
Artemi Panarin's pass was altered by Barzal, and he's given this one a run with Jack Johnson trying to close him off. Eberle was alone in front of the net. Barzal couldn't get it away from him. Through the hit, Eberle, Beauvillier, Bobrovsky with the save.
And Beauvillier has it, but what a reactionary save by Bobrovsky as he just follows it. There's the forecheck, a little holding again by Jack Johnson, and there's just an opportunity. And look at the push off from that left to right by Big Bob.
Well, Seth Jones is an all-star, and he just fell over trying to keep up with Matt Barzal, who keeps the puck in 2-on-1. Eberle on the forehand to the backhand. Got it, threw it open now to nobody. Home for New York.
Couldn't quite find it. It was in between everybody. It was in between Hickey. It was in between Barzal and Anthony Beauvillier. So tremendous pressure by the Islanders. He wants the big trophy, though, not the one that is a little less prestigious.
This one right out in front, and a piece of it from Brandon Dubinsky as it popped over top of the net. Dubinsky gets it in front, a save by Halak. They score! It somehow got through Halak, and it's now a two-goal lead for Columbus.
Here's Dubinsky with the first shot, the second shot, the third whack, and finally goes five hole as Halak's not able to gather. You can see Dubinsky keeps whacking away, and Halak's not able to track it, and it goes from the five hole and takes a look over his right shoulder. Doesn't like what he just saw.
Right side, Polak from the outside, off the outside of the net, and the stick of Bobrovsky. Kept a hold of it that time. Now it's Werenski leading it ahead. Left side, Panarin in slow motion. The Jackets come and they throw it back door and they score again. Cam Atkinson. It's made it 4-1 Columbus. Two goals in 43 seconds.
And it starts with a 3-on-2 down low as Werenski's able to control the puck after an Islander rush and makes a good outlet pass. And Panarin, who's a tremendous passer, lays a perfect pass to Atkinson. The Islanders now, after a great start to this third period, are down 3 goals and in some serious trouble.
With the Islanders trying to respond in the third, Dubinsky and Atkinson, 43 seconds apart, made it 4-1, and that's the way this game is going to end. The Blue Jackets and Islanders not tied in the standings anymore. Columbus wins the hockey game and moves into the final wild card spot.
And the bottom line, as you mentioned it, Brendan, I mean, 51 shots, that means that the Islanders, you know, don't have the puck. And that's just too many shots attempt. And that's one thing I guess Doug will continue to try and work on with his team is, you know, how do they maintain the puck for longer periods of time and spend less time in their own end?